Investigating another overnight shooting, this in the West Valley. Glendale police were called out to 75th Avenue and Bethany Home for a report of shots fired and then a fight in the area. When they arrived, officers found a man who had been shot. He was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police say another man ran from the scene but was later detained by officers. Police are still investigating what led up to the fight and the shooting.